Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Gligar uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Tropius is sent out. Gligar starts to attack. Solid hit. Sent out. A brilliant hit. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Golem starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! Staraptor is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It just got burned. The red corner deals out multiple hits. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Chinchou is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A small hit. Soaked by Surf. It's down and out. Raticate is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt! The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage. It went down! Gligar is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.
thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A brilliant hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Attack. That dealt some massive damage. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. There. Oratrice makes its move. This is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It went down! Machop is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! Machop suffers from poison. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Oratrice starts to attack. It hits. Beaten down by close combat. It's down and out. Is sent out. Crushing blow. It couldn't take him. It's down. Slowpoke is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Its defense fell. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dolphin is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit by Gunkshot. It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!